As darkness claims the skies, the dead king does rise. The court of thorns cries, we dance, sing, and die. The crown of thorns on high, the masquerade of madness nigh. None deny the master's cry. All Guild Wars 2 players are cordially invited to join me, Loki, Riku, and Dee for some Fashion Wars fun at the Masquerade of Madness Fashion Wars competition. Come along and show off your best King Thorn and Halloween-inspired attire to win prizes, have fun, and help raise money for Extra Life, supporting the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. So where and when are we holding the Masquerade? For EU players, it will be on the 26th of October at 1400 hours GMT, and for North American players on the 2nd of November at 22:30 GMT, which is 14:30 Pacific Standard Time. The location of the event is Rata at the Incubation Lab next to the Incubation Waypoint. How to enter? It helps us a lot if you enter early, but you can just show up on the day if you like. Please do join our Guild Discord, links below, and follow the instructions in the new Start Here channel to allocate yourself the participant role. And then if you're submitting your Fashion Wars early, please do fill out the form template in the Fashion Wars entry channel. There is also a dedicated competition chat channel where you can gossip with your fellow contestants during the event, and I and the other organisers will be jumping in there for a chat too. So, what are the rules? Rule number one, no outfits. Sorry. You can use individual gem store skins, like individual armor pieces, backpacks, headpieces, weapons, skins, etc. Only one entry per participant. Good sportsmanship is encouraged. First and second place winners for both male and female categories will be selected by you. All attendees and participants will be voting for the cosplayers that you like, but you can't vote for yourself. Sorry about that. Keep the chat clean. I am a very delicate flower. And to all overexcitable players jumping about on the stage area and the contestants whilst the competition is taking place and or being a general ass, well, that's going to result in your disqualification. Remember, peeps, the Mad King is watching. So, what are the prizes? The organizer prize, which will be selected by Dee, Loki, Riku, and I, will get 800 gems. But for the People's Choice Awards, for first place, both male and female, you'll get an ascended Aureen outfit, a Vision of the Mist Greatsword, a mini Devil Dog, a mini Twisted Reaver, and an endless common clothing tonic. Second place is all the same, sans the Vision of the Mist. Sorry, guys. There will be similar prizes for US players, but the Vision of the Mist is a EU exclusive reward. But you'll be getting something good, don't worry. All attendees will receive a mini Devil Dog, a mini Twisted Reaver, and an endless common clothing tonic for our crappy gift giveaway for everyone who's attended. If you would like a crappy gift giveaway, you can drop an in-game mail to any of the organisers. There will be information below. In fact, all the information that I have supplied here is also available on our blog, of which there is a link in the description of the video below. If you would like to donate for the next cosplay competition, you will get a shout-out and many, many internet hugs for your contribution. Now I hope you'll come join us and dance the night away at the Masquerade of Madness. Your Mad King says, don't be late, or else.